I've experienced things in this apartment that I've never experienced ever. I mean, I had a raccoon living in my wall. That's how crazy Tennessee is. Did you hear me say that? And everybody was just like, all right. Even my mom was quiet. Did you hear that? I called the people that own the apartments on the phone. And I go, hey, there's a raccoon living in my wall. And the guy was like, hey, well, you live by a river. I go, that's not a solution.